Dear student, now we will do one more SWOT analysis. Aim of this SWOT analysis is to analyze given SWOT for acidic radical. For that, as you all aware, first we will physically observe the SWOT. Color of SWOT is white, odor, odorless, solubility, though it is soluble in water. Later, we will check what we will write. Solubility is soluble in water. Now, we start the experiment. In a test tube, we take pinch amount of salt, add dilute H2SO4, Yes, after adding it, you see there is no reaction, no brisk effervescence, no rotary egg-like smell. It means carbonate, sulfide are absent. This way, we will conclude in given salt, dilute H2SO4 and true radical carbonate. Sulfide are absent. Now we will proceed for the concentrate sulfuric acid group. For that, again we take the salt in a test tube, pinch amount of salt, we add concentrate sulfuric acid. Drop by drop we are adding. You see, again there is no reaction. No colorless gas pungent smell. No brown gas pungent smell. No vinegar-like smell. What does it show? It shows chloride, bromide and acetate are absent. Now, we proceed for the individual group. In this book, as you written in your file, sulfate, oxalate, radical are present. Now, we will do the test for sulfate. For sulfate, there is a direct confirmatory test. For that, we prepare the aqueous solution of salt. In a salt, we are adding distilled water, we are shaking it properly. Okay, you see, aqueous solution of salt is prepared. Here we have checked the solubility of salt also. Okay, and now 2 ml of this aqueous solution we will use for further test. We are transferring the excess aqueous solution in a boiling tube. See, around 2 ml of aqueous solution in the test tube. For sulfate test, first we add dilute HCl. Then we add BaCl2. You see, white PPT is there. This white PPT shows in given salt sulfate. SO4-2- radical is present. Right? One more confirmatory test for the sulfate radical. We will do what we will do. Aqueous solution which we have prepared earlier will take in a test tube. Then we add acetic acid. see, again white PPT is there, right? This test with lead acetate and with BaCl2, in both the tests, white PPT has come. It shows it gives salt, sulfate, SO4- radical is present. Alright, thank you students.